The world's famous Rath Yatra that takes place in Puri city of Odisha every year is followed by Bahuda Rath Yatra that takes place after 9 days. In this age-old tradition, the deities Lord Jagannath, Balbhadra and Goddess Subhadra return back in their chariots from Gundicha temple to their abode in the Puri temple. This return journey is not just a simple Hindu tradition, but also presents a wonderful example of communal harmony to the society when the chariot of Lord Jagannath stopped midway in the honor of a Muslim devotee. Take a look. Just after covering a little distance during the Bahuda Rath Yatra, the chariot of Lord Jagannath, also known as Nandi Ghosh, stopped outside the grave of Sola Bega to pay homage to one of the greatest devotees of Lord Jagannath. Followed for the last 400 years, this tradition is a beautiful representation of the bond between a Hindu god and a Muslim devotee. One of the biggest poets of 17th century, Sola Bega was born to a Muslim father and a Brahmin mother. Though he lived in Vrindavan in Uttar Pradesh, but when he came to know about the Rath Yatra festival, he left for Puri with the desire to see Lord Jagannath. But in the way he fell sick, so he desperately prayed to Lord to wait for him until he reaches Puri. And it was due to the devotion of Sola Bega that even after being pulled by thousands of people, the chariot of Lord didn't move even an inch. It only moved when Sola Bega reached there and had the darshan of the Lord with his teary eyes.
If you go to past history, there is a Muslim man called as Bhakta Sola Bega. Bhakta Sola Bega was the powerful devotee of the Lord Jagannath. In the time of caste festival, Rath Yatra, the Bhakta Sola Bega stand a corner to look a darshan to Lord Jagannath, but he could not avail it. In the power of devotee and devotian, the lakhs of people pulling the rath, but rath was the stop. Due to power of the Bhakta Sola Bega devotian.
After this incident, Sola Bega stayed at Puri for rest of his life. During this time, he wrote a number of poems in the praise of Lord Jagannath. Even today, his poems and writings are an integral part of Jagannath tradition and resonate across the Puri city, especially during the annual Rath Yatra. This year, amid coronavirus outbreak, though the Supreme Court had earlier said that Rath Yatra cannot be allowed in the interest of public health and safety of citizens, it later on changed its decision after a number of people and organizations filed petition to the top court seeking a review of its decision. One among these petition was of a Muslim boy named Aftab Hussain from Odisha's Nayagarh district, who is now being called as the second Sola Bega for his noble move. A devotee of Lord Jagannath, Aftab believes that it is all due to the grace of Lord that Rath Yatra is taking place.
18 tarikh सुनवाई हुई, 17 तारीख को मेरा फाइलिंग हुआ, लिस्टिंग हुआ, 18 तारीख सुनवाई हुई और मेरा खारिज हो गया। तो मैं 20 तारीख को रीपिटिशन व मॉडिफाइड पिटिशन किया था, तो उसकी सुनवाई में 22 तारीख को माननीय सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने अच्छी सुनाई दिया, ये सब महाप्रभु जी का ही लीला है, मेरा इसमें कोई एक रोल नहीं है। तो ये सब हमारे उड़ीसावासी, हमारे भारतवासी, हमारे जगतवासी की प्रार्थना की ही खास बात है कि महाप्रभु उनके बात को सुन लिया।
India has innumerable number of such stories that can be found at every nook and corner of the country and also serve as a symbol of communal harmony that has kept people of various faiths bound together for ages.